All right, guys, we're back at it again at a different pier this morning. Oh, I've only got like 10 minutes at this one before I have to go to work, so I've always usually had a really good luck at this one, not really getting anything good, but usually catching something. I had to wait 20 minutes for some guys to get their boat in the water. I didn't want to ruin their morning. This one's about, I'm gonna say about 2 miles up the river from the other one I was at, that I cut that pin out of. I fished this one before too. It's a pretty good little dock here, boat launch. All right, let's get you set up.
Something like that.
called a leather, like a knife pouch. Check that out. Life's not there. That's kind of cool, though. I don't know how leather ages in the water. I'd imagine it ages pretty quick. It's pretty soft, gooey. Cool. Probably wondering how I caught a leather. It's got those metal steel rivets holding it together. It caught it on that. A really mashed up bottle cap. It's real, real smashed. Y'all see that little tiny cell battery? More rust. That's common. Come off the boat trailers and boats and stuff like that.
a nail. I think that's about all I'm gonna do today. I'm not late for work. And so I can get a parking spot. I don't get there early enough, I gotta walk about a mile.
Anyways, this is where I was. I got about 3/4 of the way done. That's probably the coolest thing I found was that leather pouch. Use it for a couple of knives that I have. I don't have pouches. Hopefully it dries out and it's not all dry rotted and brittle. That's where I am. Right. Cool. I did order a bigger magnet this morning. I ordered a 500 pound pole. One of the magnets everybody else is using on YouTube. Ordered one of those off of Amazon. And this morning it was about, I think after shipping and handling, it was like $54. You'd probably get them cheaper someplace else, but I got a Prime membership. Free shipping, or whatever it is, I don't know. But good luck to you guys. Hopefully you guys find something cool. Hopefully I'll get this stuff on YouTube. I'll see you guys later.